Another big story that we're following, an officer-involved shooting at an Independence motel.
Police were called to the Econo Lodge on 42nd Terrace around noon after a report of a disturbance. KMBC 9's David Hall is live with the details. David?
Yes, good evening. We're just outside of the Econo Lodge. This is in Independence near 42nd and Nolan. And the reason we are here is for this officer-involved shooting. So let's get into some of the details that we know. Police tell me that around noon, they got called to this motel for an undisclosed reason. They made contact with a male suspect inside. They tell us that the suspect ran outside and there was gunfire exchange between the suspect and officers. That suspect was injured and also arrested. Another man was in the lobby during all of this, and investigators right now are not releasing information on his involvement, but he was arrested not far from here, just down the road.
The officers, of course, will be on administrative leave until the end of the investigation. I'm just trying to get all the answers. Right now it's still kind of up in the air as to exactly what happened.
And thankfully, no one staying here was injured in any of this. Reporting live, I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News. Back to you in the studio.
All right, David, thank you. Kansas City Police Chief Daryl Forte said Kansas City officers and a police helicopter came to the area to help look for the second man. The injured man was taken to a hospital. There was no immediate word on his condition.